to the ice was Sean Napo, no call. Matt Burke falls down. Coming out of that corner, Ryan Pitolny lost it. Burke is able to get it ahead to McGregor. Here comes McGregor in over the line on the left wing side. Try to throw it out in front. They score! The biggest upsets, maybe the biggest, in NCAA men's hockey history. Four seed Holy Cross has knocked off top seed Minnesota 4-3 in overtime.